Wunderschönen guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren. Es ist mal wieder Zeit für den Landvogt und mein Gast heute Abend, Booker T.
Thank you.
Ja, ich möchte Booker natürlich gleich mal als erstes fragen, was er denn da vom Daniel Bryans Yes-Movement denkt und ob er vielleicht denkt, dass Daniel Bryan ein bisschen zu viel des Guten abgewissen hat. Booker, do you think that Daniel Bryan bit off a little bit more than he can chew with his match against Triple H at Mania? And if he wins, then he has to focus on the triple threat match that would happen if he could beat Triple H.
The question was, did Daniel Bryan bite off a little more than he could chew? Okay,
yes.
Maybe he did bite off a little more than he could chew, calling out the boss, the Occupy Raw movement. But did it work for him? Yes. So I think it was the right move for Daniel Bryan to do exactly what he did.
Ja, Booker sagt natürlich, dass Daniel Bryan vielleicht ein bisschen zu viel des Guten abgewissen hat, aber er hat erreicht, was er will mit dem Occupy Raw Movement und er hat sein Match gegen den Boss, gegen den Chef, gegen Triple H bekommen.
Yes, yes. My question for me though, as a broadcast journalist, I got a question for you. What's up with you and Swagger? I mean, you guys been going back and forth.
There's nothing going on. I see überhaupt kein Problem zwischen mir und Jack. Es ist nur ein bisschen brüderliche Rivalität. It's just some brotherly rivalry.
Big win at the Elimination Chamber, you won that big match, man. For that championship matchup, it's been some jealousy. What's going on?
Well, there's just some brotherly rivalry. You can tell. I mean, you and Stevie Ray, you were pushing each
wait,
other.
Let me see that hand.
Oh ja, das ist ein Händedruck. Und in dem Sinn, bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss. That's a good handshake, right, Booker?
Yes, it is.